In a fight, we're in close. Right. And it was just, it's just that getting close and just making it so that you're so close you can't really throw anything. And I mean, and it was just that. And it took me 2 years before, not even thinking about it. And then I was in a fight and I just went, you know, and I was inside them and threw it and was like, oh, that's cool!
Yeah, so you're having problems with people charging. If you like, I'll charge you, and you try, and then I'll charge you, and you try, and so you get the first.
Okay, I'll get a drink and try.
Okay, that's right.
Good. Now, offside. Guard against your sword.
If the hand grip's not feeling quite right,
yeah,
try the other one, because one of them is more done for a left-hander, and one is done more for a right-hander.
This is the right-handed one, yeah? We're not even
no guarantee. I think so. I'm not completely sure, because I tend to be fairly shit at doing that stuff. But.
Unless I decide to call my own sword flat, I'm dead.
Fair enough.
How much did that miss me by?
Not much.
I thought I felt the bush.
Yeah.
You guys are so pretty good.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. No problem. What happened to yours?
You hit yourself hard with your shield.
I did it.
Right,
so I rested on that.
That's it. And that was kind of what I was going for.
That's the other reason for me not doing too long.
Because I was coming up underneath.
So I'm definitely putting myself in, but I need to get into this workshop. I need to spend 8 days on this workshop. And I reckon you guys will see a lot of improvement if I can do all the dust that we do.
These need something to attach to because
I'm
finding this losing inches from my gloves. And when I think it counts, it really does count.
Yeah, nice.
And I need to make two shields.
Absolutely, yeah.
Two shields.
Why do you need...
Because I need one that's going to pass festival. And I need one to train. My training is ramping up massively. I got training Mondays, Tuesdays, next week, or Wednesdays will come into play, Thursdays. I'm about to speak to...
I was going to say about next week.
Fridays.
Next week.
Because we've got Sunday.
I've got Sunday as well. Yeah. I've got options to do Saturdays.
So because I'm doing Sunday this week,
I may not end up doing Mondays, but if I don't make Mondays,
I'm going to get a shoe left and ask someone to tie this in.
Yeah.